A very good morning to all of you, grade 3, subject maths, chapter number 11. Today we are going to talk about money. Money means rupees and paisa. Now, we'll just take an example of Sushma's father. Sushma's father gave her a piggy bank. As you can see, I draw a piggy bank here, in which she, on her birthday, and she puts two notes of 100 rupees, four notes of 10 rupees each, and 7 coins of 1 rupees each in this piggy bank. So shall we kind of count out every note and coins? So first of all, we have 2 notes of 100 rupees. So I am just writing rupees sign. This is called sign of rupees. So first of all, I have to put the sign of rupees. Then I have to write 200. Now second, we talk about 4 notes of 10 rupees. So 10 into 4, 40. So we have, again I'll put sign of rupees and we write 40, and 7 coins of 1 rupees. So I'm just writing rupees sign again and 7 rupees. Now I have to add it. I have to add all these numbers. So here I have 7, then 4, 2 and the sign of rupees. Now she is having 247 rupees in her piggy bank. How many money is she having? 247 in her piggy bank, in which she is having 2 notes of 100 rupees, 4 notes of 10 rupees and 7 coins of 1 rupees each. Now have a look of some more examples like this. Now we take one more example of rupees and paisa, in which we are talking about Renu along with her mother went to a market for buying grocery items. Renu, there is a girl named Renu, went to a market with her mother to buy grocery items. Grocery means ghar ke necessity ka saman. Her mother purchased many items. Uski mama ne bahut sare items purchase kiye hain. The shopkeeper asked her mother to pay 250 rupees. Shopkeeper ne usse 250 rupees pay karne ko kahe hain. So in many ways she can give the money to the shopkeeper if she is not having the similar notes. For example, first of all, we are talking about she is having 200 rupee notes or 20 ke 2 rupees notes or 10 rupees ke 4 notes. Zaruri nahi hai, always she is having the similar type of notes. So what kind of way she is preferring? We are talking about there are 3 ways: one way, second way, and third way. In first way, she is giving 2 notes of 100 rupees each and 4 notes of 10 rupees each. So 200 plus 10 becomes 240 rupees. Sorry. In the next way, she is giving 4 notes of 50 rupees each and 2 notes of 20 rupees each, in which we are talking about 50 plus 50, 50 and 50 becomes 200 and 2 notes of 20 rupees. So 20 plus 20 becomes 40. So 200 plus 40, again 240 rupees. In the third way, we are talking about her mother gave rupees, 5 notes of 50 rupees each and take back 10 rupees from the shopkeeper, in which what she has to do? She has to give 50, 50, 50, 50, 50. Repeated addition we are following here. So what she has to do? 0, 5, 10, 15, 20, 25. She is giving 250 rupees to the shopkeeper and the shopkeeper gives 10 rupees back to her. So we will minus 10 rupees here. Jo shopkeeper unhe wapas de dega. So the shopkeeper get 240 rupees. In 3 ways she can give the money to the shopkeeper. These are the examples of the chapter. Now we continue with the exercise. Thank you so much.